click New Profile in the top left corner. Let's start with Single Import. You can name this profile or leave this field blank. Choose a profile group. Add a tag for it. This option will help you to sort your profiles. Choose the browser you wish to use. Sun Browser is built on Chrome and Flower Browser is built on Firefox. Choosing between the two is a matter of your personal preference. Kernel version automatch is associated with the browser version in the user agent. Select which operating system you want the browser profile to emulate. We recommend that the OS in your profile matches your original one. I'm using a MacBook, so I select Mac OS. Paste the proxy details in this format. Or you can select a proxy, which has been added into the proxy section in AdsPower, by clicking Saved Proxies. Click the Check Proxy button to check the proxy connection. You can choose a platform. For example, if you choose Facebook, then when you open this browser profile, the Facebook login page will open automatically. All browser privacy settings and fingerprints will now have been generated automatically, and you can check them in Profile Summary on the right. If you click on the Advanced Settings tab, you will be able to manage each parameter individually. We recommend keeping all other default settings unchanged for the profile's best performance. Click OK. You will see a new profile added to the list of your profiles. If you want to import several profiles, select Batch Import tab. The same steps. Download the template. Fill in the information following the examples. The tab column helps to open the specified website when the browser profile launching. Fill in the username and password for a platform. AdsPower browser will input automatically the account information when you visit this platform. Remember to delete the example row before saving. Upload this file. Click OK. Now you can see this profile added to AdsPower.